Chirana Malik's question, and I am Malik's question. First, I want to tell you about the Adobe After Effects. Adobe After Effects, what is about Adobe After Effects? Adobe After Effects is a powerful tool built into mind the basic animation and other requirements for a beginner who starts his work with After Effects. Now we have opened it. It has all. This is a project panel. This is a project panel. And this is a window. This is a window. And this is a timeline. And this is a rear panel. When we started, first of all, we should have to understand what are described in this first class. First of all, we want to explore. That means that it is a file. File is new. It has present projects and new projects. Then we take new projects. For example, I take new project from this. This is a new project. This is a new project. New project. Now this, I want to take first of all this. What is this? If we want to make some folder in this, we take this item. And we can also put one icon to another icon in this second project. Fourth icon that we have made it with this. But the main function of this is how to we are taking this to make composition. Without composition, we cannot make any transition. Composition has many elements. It has video, transition, text, logo, and many other factors which determine its viability. Now we look at this is the composition first and this is the basic composition. We have many presets just like as we described in Adobe Premiere, Adobe Photoshop. It is a web video 32, it is a web banner, LPG. We take some preset, but it is not depend on these preset. We can make many other preset for this. And now we take this. This is an icon which described where once per session and never again. But we cancel it, it has no anyway. This is a, this composition has width, which is a 720. And height is 486. We can change it our own. It means that we can make it 800. We can also change it. It means that we are taking it 420. This is it. We can also take it 900. But it is not necessary that we, this is a custom. It means that we are making it not depending on that which we have given. And we can, well, we will have to take its name. First of all, we take from this It is a super pixel, DB, 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 and DB. We take it this way. And we should have to do, I want to tell you that it is not total career for us. We should have to take a rounded number for something 30 frames per second. And from this point, it may be full or it may be half or it may be a third or it may be quarter. And this depends on our requirement, what we want. We are taking full. Another frames start time. Start time we can take, it means that we write only 15 minutes, 25 minutes, 90 minutes, 90 minutes. We have described that what we have taken the minutes, 70 minutes, and this is our color representation. We take some color in from it, and now make it. And this is our first point, composition. Composition is very important. Without composition, we cannot start our project, and we cannot make more valuable things in this. We come to the point and see this is a more important workplace. It means that all panels, when we click it, its color, it will be worse. And then we come to again workplace, we make it, we prevent it. We also come to the point and say animation. Now we come to the not all point and we come to the point and workplace we say animation. It is only for animation. It means that you are watching my this video, which is very important and effective for you and the viewer who are just learning. I am giving this lecture for those students who cannot make the graphical designing series and their fees. This is a very expensive video and you cannot take this video from YouTube and many other sources. We are giving this lecture to telling you the secret of Adobe After Effects. Adobe After Effects is a tool which describes the animation of text, logo, design, layer, and many other things which we want and we want to do. Thank you for watching. I am so much thankful that you are hearing me and listening my words, which are very important. I make two videos, one in English and second in Urdu. Urdu and English, this is my language. Inshallah, you will also listen my these videos. Allah Hafiz. Wish you good luck.